Dude, so someone took a picture of his dick in between my mousepad tits. And they sent it to me. And thank you for that. But also, please never again. I think that may be the last time I ever drop a booby mousepad. Describe the dick. I would have maybe liked it if it was a little bit bigger, but it wasn't, so it was... Yeah. Sorry if you're listening. I'm sorry. Just know that I didn't ask. It was unconsensual. So technically not my fault. He shouldn't have sent it. Am I a size queen? I'm not a fucking size queen. It's just someone asked me for my opinion on the picture that I got, and my honest to God opinion is I wish it was a little bit bigger. That's not me being a size queen, that's just an observation. Like, if I were to comment on the picture's harmony, compared to the size of my mousepad tits, the dick, it blended in. So if it was a little bit bigger, it would have stood out more, and maybe I would have liked it better, but I didn't like it. So that doesn't make me a size queen, that makes me an art critic.